Yang is a man who spends his life becoming the greatest swordsman in the world. But when he reaches his goal, he faces an identity crisis. He leaves Asia, hoping to make a new life for himself as a humble laundryman in the American West. There, he meets people who help him to find himself.
How did you celebrate Sunday? What'd you do?
Had a bunch of friends come over who mm-hmm. I don't see that often from high school and college. Okay. And we played a little golf, and then we tried to play a little basketball, and it was a sad state of affairs.
Really?
Yeah. A bunch of old guys. And after,
yeah, yeah.
Where's the ibuprofen and
yeah,
all that
yeah,
stuff?
Yeah. Yeah, but you're pretty competitive.
I am pretty competitive, yeah. But people who were transitioning out of the White House. And this wonderful staff person came in, he had an economic report for me, had graphs and everything. Seven. He said, how old are you? I said, 52. He said, whoa.
Whoa.
Yeah. he was trying.
무성이 형, 좋겠네. 부러워. 죽겠네. 무성이 형, 좋겠네.
오늘 부페부터 먼저 먹었더니 속이 아이고 잘 먹었네.
오 신부 이쁜데
어디
머리 좀 치워.
실컷해?
치우라니까.
치워
빨리
치워.
치워.
아 도대체 축가는 언제 시작하는 거야? 어? 쟤들 이쁜데?
어디?
쟤들 신부 친구들.
오 장난하냐?
야 너 축의금은 내고 밥 먹는 거냐?
당연하지 3만원. 넌?
난 봉투만 내고 먹었지롱. 근데 네 이름 썼다.
자 면무성군 오늘 밤 첫 키스를 위해 입냄새를 확인해 볼까? 이빨 닦았나?
이빨
조용해봐 냄새 맡아보게. 아, 기싸긴 다 틀렸군.
야, 니 아까 빈 봉투에 진짜 내 이름 썼나?
그럼 진짜제.
니 죽을래. 이게 니 몇 살이고?
내 35살이 나와.
그러면 안 돼. 젊은 놈이 벌써부터 빈 봉투에 딴 사람 이름이나 쳐 쓰고 부패 처먹고 그래서는 안 돼.
De discuter de la prospérité commune et l'avenir de la Corée et de la France. Il y a trois domaines en particulier qui nécessitent l'attention et les efforts des entrepreneurs de nos deux pays. Notre partenariat.